And now Morgan Riley trying to spring Nylander. He's in all alone on the forehand, and he scores. William Nylander, career point number 299. And it doesn't take the Leafs long, a minute 24 in.
Well, how about the pass? And this is the danger of the Leafs, their ability to transition the puck. They are fast, and this is off a turnover. They don't hang on to it. A great pass up the ice. Nylander gets a step on McNabb, and what a move. As he comes in, sells the backhand, and then brings it back tight to the forehand as Nylander strikes early with his 16th of the year. Now puts him in a tie of the team lead with 36.